Today we visited the Green World Ecological Farm here in Taiwan. We only have an hour and a half or so to check it out, so we're going to do a quick run through. All right. It's easy to record, but inside here, well, there's a lot of different animals and stuff. And I don't know what that is. That's anything. There's a sloth right there. I think that's a sloth as well. I know the lighting is horrible, but yeah, I think that's a sloth. It's hanging up there. There's some, looks like chameleons. We've got the squirrel, monkeys, big turtles, and got displays of other stuff in here. All right, over here we got some birds. Monkey over there. What's over there? Oh, wow. Over here. Ooh. Huge lizard. Another lizard. Let's see. We got some different varieties of birds up there. More turtles. Python. Couple pythons. Some parrots. Something hiding in that hole. Looks like it's a hedgehog.
Right. Hey, you just some baby.
Flamingo! Some big birds over here. Looks like a pelican-ish. I don't know what type of bird. It's a pelican-ish bird. Lizard down there. There's something in the water here. Oh, what is that? What is that? Something living down there. Come here,
what's that?
There's like a bird, a lizard, another lizard. I think this is a snapping turtle. Snapping turtle.
Yeah.
Did you bring the blue bag? My charger's inside. This is a raccoon. Raccoon. Another turtle. Turtle. All right, we got some, what are these? Woo! Fancy bird. None of it's in English, so I can't really translate. They got the Latin name. Mandarin duck is in here. Duck. Something up there. What does that smell? Ooh. Oh, what's that? Swan, black swan. Ain't no way dogs in there. Like gasoline. It smells like gasoline. Alright, that's about it here. Alright, so up there, I guess I missed it. Looks like another sloth. They're just all over the place. I let them crawl anywhere. Yep. So there's the monkey again, hanging out. The birds. Got a couple lovebirds right here. Okay. Exiting this area, so we're gonna show the pythons. I guess there's something I missed over here. Oh yeah, this big thing. Ooh, what is that? There's a fish in there in the tube. There's another huge. Is that like an anaconda? Huge snake. Nice. All right, we're now heading to the Green World Bird Park and the Green World Butterfly Garden. It's a steep hill. Okay, let's see. Let's go up some more. What's over here? More paths, restaurants. But let's go on. Yeah, up we go. All right. Here we go. All right. Not sure how much further. I'll cut to it when I get there. Now reaching the split up here. Looks like the bird park is on the left. Butterfly garden is on the right. Let's go do the butterfly garden first. All right. Wait here for the rest of the crew. Here we go, and then the butterfly park. Here we go. Let's start here. What do we got? We just have some insects. Starting out with some insects, beetles. Show Alright. Let's skip through here. Look for some other stuff. Oh, okay. Insects. This is a grasshopper. Oh, the stick bug right there. It's in there. It's kind of small, so actually it's not a path that goes in even further over there. 哪有啊? 欸,這邊可以出去。 I don't know. Never mind, that's a path to something else. 那個不是出去可以幹嘛幹嘛。
你那個車是有什麼?有啊,鎖子嗎?裡面裡面都買了。哦,你去逛逛。Spiders.
I don't see any butterflies. There's more insects than butterflies. Alright. Once I find some, I'll let you know. So I just entered through the path, which is supposed to be where the butterflies are. They set out some fruit. Let's see if we can find some butterflies. Alright, so we're on the hunt. On the hunt for some butterflies. Maybe I just got here on a bad time and I just don't see any butterflies. Let's see here. Or maybe they're all just all asleep. Entering a area which is chained. Oh, here we go, butterfly! Right as we enter, we're welcomed by a couple butterflies. Okay, so yeah, they're flying around. Let's see if I can get some good shots of them. Butterflies, where are you? They're all flying up high. If I can find one that's low and close. Oh, there's one. Pretty. That regular monarch butterfly. All right. Ooh, that's a pretty one. Oh. That's pretty color, pretty shade, like a turquoise blue. Nice. Alright, so we gotta move on because there is a lot more to see and we have an hour left before this place closes. There's one again. Alright, move on. We're about to head out. Okay, so going out the path, let's see if I can see anything else. On the outside, there are butterflies, just not as many as inside the enclosure, because this is open space. But you get to see the surroundings. Got a lot of pretty flowers. Oh, there's another butterfly. All right. Okay. Following the path to finish up the tour of the butterfly park. I'm drenched in sweat. It is so hot and humid. All right, so back up. Up the path. Ooh, here's one. Black butterfly. It was feeding and I scared it away. Too bad. Here's one. Catch it right there. There you go. Flying around. Okay. Alright. Back out. Now we're gonna head to the bird park. Alright, entering the bird park. Let's go in. Open sesame. All right, we are in the bird park. This place is full of mosquitoes. I already got bit like 3-4 times. Who knows, like lost count. Ooh, that's a pretty one. That's a pretty bird. World's biggest pigeon. We'll start on the left. Oh, that's the exit. We'll go this way. Oh, a toucan. Channel Bill Toucan. Can you talk? Can you talk? Huh? Nice. Pretty. It's a pretty one. Alright, what else? What else we got? Small birds here. Oh! Got a little parrot here. Hi! Hi, how are you? Hi! Pretty bird! Alright, so down here there's a lot of birds. A lot of different birds. Got a good view of it. We'll go check it out in a bit. Wait, here's a homing bird. Over here. Red-billed toucan. So we got another toucan. Another toucan, Tatoko toucan. Okay, ooh, another toucan. That's the same, Toko toucan, yep. It's the same. Toko, blue eye. That's pretty. All right, what else we got? We got some ducks. Ducks down here. Looks like some mandarin ducks. Down here, some fish in the pond. I like the mandarin ducks, they're unique looking. Alright, over here we got a little birdie. Ah, blue white. Hard to see with the lighting. Trying to see one up. Ooh, that's a blue parrot. Blue parrot. Down there, we got another black swan. Let's see if I can spot anything else. A few other ones that are shy and don't want to be near humans. This one's caged up. Nope, that's not. It's a little area for them to feed. Oh, what is that? That's pretty. Yeah. All right, going back up the path. I see some parrots up top. Ooh, over here is the exit. But, that bird flew away. Oh, we got a unique one here feeding. That's one of the ones that was in the tree, but it's a little shy. Oh, that's a pretty yellow one. Hold on. There's that one I was talking about. That is a pretty bird. Pretty bird. Don't run away. Just want to get a shot of you. Oh, wow. It's like a golden orange yellow colored. Very pretty. Yeah, look this way. Look this way. Can I get a side view? Can I get a side view? Yeah! Aren't you pretty? Aren't you pretty? Okay. Moving on. We're gonna head towards the exit. I just flew up here. Ooh, that's like a really black and blue colored. Got some gray. Okay. And now. Okay, nice. This one's pretty too. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. That's a pretty one. It's like a vulture. It's got a neck and a head of like a vulture. But it's got pretty blue colors. They let you get up close. They don't care. Look at this guy. This guy right there, and over here, up in the tree. Look at this one. There's that one. Very pretty. Pretty. Couple parrots here, and those are the blue ones that we saw earlier. Cool. All right. Ooh, hello. How are you? Want to follow me out? Oh, look at this. Look at this guy. Not even scared. It's like, I dare you to touch me. I dare you to touch me. Mm-hmm. looking at me with those crazy eyes. Crazy eyes. Get your iPhone out of my face. All right, I'm leaving you alone. I'm out of here. Let's go. Got a few other birds, small birds up there. Okay, let's head out. Cool. That was nice. Good stuff. Okay, so that's the bird park. All right, over here there's a, looks like a parrot area. Macaws.
Welcome to the Macau area. Some of the macaw species are known for their impressive size. Macaw are native to Central and South America. Most species are associated with forests,
one of them looking at me.
Rainforest.
What are you looking at?
Are
nope, not sleeping.
The blue and yellow macaws has blue wings and tail.
Alright, here we go.
Heads.
That's it. Okay, over here we got some big birds and a little lake area. Let's see, what are these things? So they got a small lake which has a number of birds, but it's known for this bird. Well, they have a show here too, usually. And these big birds. Swan Lake is what they call it. So these are swans, huh? Big swans. Okay. And over here, there's some ducks. I think that's a duck. More swans. See over here. Up there, there's one of those Barbados sheep. Barbados sheeps. Can only watch from afar. And then over here, what are these things? Dromaeus nave hollandi. Okay, I don't know. There's no English name for them, I guess. Caprahyrus. So these are the size of the eggs, and these are the birds. Big birds. Almost like ostriches. Or maybe they are ostriches. Hi. How are you? See the sound they're making? The grunts. Are you here? Those grunts? That's them. I'm close enough for pecking range. This guy's staring at me like, yeah, come closer. Come closer. No thank you. Not about to get pecked today. Hey. All right.